On Saturday, for Holocaust Remembrance Day, President Trump and First Lady Melania paid their respects to the approximately 6 million victims of the Holocaust and vowed to prevent such an evil from ever occurring again. The Holocaust, one of the most horrific examples of mass murder in modern times, was the attempted genocide of the Jewish people at the hands of the radical left-wing Nazi Socialist Party, which led to the loss of millions of innocent Jews, as well as millions of others. On Holocaust Remembrance Day, we mourn and grieve the murder of 6 million innocent Jewish men, women, and children, and the millions of others who perished in the evil Nazi genocide, said President Trump, adding, "We pledge, with all of our might and resolve, never again." First Lady Melania also took to social media, where she paid her respects to the victims of the Holocaust, and stressed the importance of education, as well as the need to ask why such a horrific event occurred, in order to prevent a similar tragedy. "May we continue to educate our children on one of history's most devastating events, and always never ask we," the First Lady said, and mentioned how important it is to remember the victims. "My thoughts and prayers are with the people whose lives and families were broken by the horrors of the Holocaust," said Melania, adding, "My heart is with you." The Holocaust is a painful and saddening reminder of what happens when hatred is allowed to run rampant, and why we, as Americans, must always be vigilant against the dangers of bigotry and intolerance. Thankfully, unlike his predecessor, President Trump fully supports Israel and the Jewish people, vowing, "We will confront anti-Semitism. We will stamp out prejudice. We will condemn hatred. We will bear witness. And we will act."